the greatest player ever to pull on a boot. Pushing 35, he's still performing at the highest level, kicking 7 goals on Saturday, making those that have written him off sit up and think again. But for somebody who's so much in the limelight, Ablett rarely lets the media near him. Tonight we bring you Ron Barassi's exclusive interview with Gary Ablett in his Geelong home.
We've all seen the miraculous from Gary Ablett so many times, you could get blasé about what a great champion he is. In an era where many footballers enhance their playing careers with media and promotion work, Gary Ablett has remained intensely private, at least until now. Ablett is a formidable opponent, on the field and off. He's hard to beat.
Yeah, you've got a couple of lovely young sons. Obviously, you would show a little bit of promise. Would you like them to be a league footballer?
They'd be great boys. But, you know, I guess, you know, whatever they want to play, I'm happy just to go along with that. You know, there's no pressure on them. And they actually like basketball. Probably a little bit more than football, so.
One of them is called Gary. Do you regret calling him by your own name now? Is it going to be a bit of a burden for him?
It's getting to that stage where I have been thinking twice about it, yeah.
It's a bit late now, isn't it? Yeah.
I think it is. The main focus with my children, and particularly my boys at the moment, is, you know, just that, you know, they know that, you know, that the emphasis isn't on their performance, you know, that...
Just enjoy it.
Their love for who they are and not for what they do, so they know they don't have to perform for me or anyone else.
And the youngest Abbotts wanted to get in on Dad's act, and who could blame them?
Now, Gary, we've mentioned the kids, and, you know, you mentioned kids and innate jump, so
yeah.
Introduce them to me.
This is Gary Jr., my oldest boy.
Gary.
It's Nathan.
Nathan.
And Alicia.
Alicia.
My youngest.
Now, what's this about basketball, fellas?
Yeah, I like basketball a bit. I like footy and basketball the same. Yeah.
And?
Nathan. I like footy just the same as basketball, and I like soccer a little bit.
Gee, well, you're going to be an all-rounder, aren't you? As long as you enjoy, that's the main thing, kids.
Yeah.
And what about you, love?
I like basketball.